So I just wanted to talk about this, the Swiss Army Victorinox Manager model. Everyone knows about Victorinox Swiss Army knives. They're the veritable Swiss Army knife of Swiss Army knives, aren't they? What can I say about Victorinox Swiss Army knives? It hasn't been said before, I don't know. But I think this, the Manager, is the best small keychain tool that you can get, bar none. So let's have a look at it. I've got quite a few of these. They come with the normal standard red solid or scales, or this blue jelly, or the red jelly. I've got a green jelly one from many years ago. You can't get that anymore. But yeah, the transparent blue, transparent red, or the normal red solid or. Why do I think these are so good as an everyday carry option? Well, the size. Look at this thing. That's tiny. That's just going to live on your key ring, clipped to your pocket. Oh, I tend to either use little clips like these, little Buddha clips. You can buy much more expensive versions, but I got a pack of five of these or something like that for a couple of quid off eBay quite a few years ago. Clips onto your pocket, your stuff hangs down there. It's not just a big lump of stuff at the bottom of your pocket then. I have mine clipped on one of those in my pocket at all times, or on like one of these metal, this is a cable inside here, one end clips to my trouser loops, the other end clips to my little knife there. Good, so you're not going to lose them. There's no excuse to not have it with you. This is small, it's compact, always there for when you need it. Some of the Swiss Army knives, the bigger ones especially, they get big, they get bulky. Let's see, what have we got here? We've got a... What model's this? Deluxe Tinker, I think. Still small, still compact and pocketable. But that's a fair weight in your pocket, a fair little lump there in your pocket as well. This thing's much tinier. Much smaller, slimmer, light, it's always there. And this honestly covers me for 95% of everything I need day to day. Realistically, knife people and sort of gadget multi-tool people, we tend to get a little bit carried away sometimes with the hobby. Realistically, this little fella covers me for pretty much everything I need. Next thing. These now, what are we? We're in 2022. These cost sort of 25 quid in the UK, something like that. It's good value for what you get. Let's talk about the fit and finish. The fit and finish on these all Victorinox knives is fantastic. Really so well engineered. I guess that's from the scales of production, the length of time they've been doing it. The biggest knife, pocket knife manufacturer in the world, they've got scales of production. Everything clicks in and out so well. Perfect, flawless, great. In terms of the tool set, there are quite a few of these 58mm knives. There's the classic SD, the Rambler, a few other older retired models as well. But why do I think this is the best one? It's the tool set, basically. So you've got a little main blade there. Ooh, that's a bit dirty and it needs to sharpen. But yeah, the little main blade, that's a tiny blade. What are we talking? Oh no, sort of an inch and a half or something. That's a small blade. And sometimes you do need a bigger blade for bigger tasks. But this will get you through a variety of small cutting tasks. It's good, man. The Victorinox steel is... famously not the strongest, best steel in the world. But it resists rust extremely well. Really easy to sharpen and keep sharp. Excellent little blade, useful. Then you've got the flat driver here. A little flat screwdriver tip or nail cleaning tip, whatever. A little file on there. You could do a tiny bit of light prying, I guess, staple removing, stuff like that. I wouldn't do anything much bigger than that. The little file kind of works. Handy little tool. Progger, poker. Then you got the scissors this side. again, so useful. I use them for nail maintenance, for cutting tags out of clothes, stuff like that. They come in useful so often. Great to have. You might say, if you've got a blade, why do you need the scissors? There's just certain situations where the scissors are easier. They're really good little scissors. Small, but very effective. You can buy replacement springs if that should ever break or whatnot. Then the cap lifter and Phillips screwdriver and wire stripper. This is such a fantastic tool. That little Phillips driver will fit a load of different Phillips screws, from the really tiny kids' toy battery compartment screws, which this gets used all the time for, all the way up to large kind of door screws, things like that. It's excellent. I wish this was on the larger 91mm style Swiss Army knives. Cap lifter, for those medicinal frosty brews. Yes, it works, it's great. The wire stripper, I have attempted to use that a couple of times. You've put your wire in there, in the little notch there, and then you kind of rest it on here and use the little blade to rotate the wire, and it strips the wire off. It works in a pinch. Not used very often, but it's there. Let's just open these out so you can have a little look. So that's the tools on the inside, the body. Then, of course, you've got the slot on this side for the toothpick or the tweezers. You guys are going to think this is minging, but I do use the tweezers quite, the toothpick quite a lot. So I never used the tweezers, really. Splinters, yeah, okay. Doesn't happen very often, man. I use that quite regularly, don't tell anyone, because it's minging. I clean it thoroughly after every time, but yeah, so that just slots in there. And then on the other side, of course, what makes this the manager is you've got the little pen. That little flip switch there pushes a pressurized pen out. And you can unfold one of the implements there to make a longer grip. There you go. I've signed my name away on the dotted line. That's excellent. That's so useful. I normally like to carry a pen, a Fisher bullet or something, but this is a kind of an all-in-one solution. That pen has come in useful so many times. This is a wonderful little tool. So, so useful. There's a couple of things that I wish it had. Well, one thing really. One of the tools, like this Leatherman Squirt PS4, you've got these little tiny pliers. These are just tiny pliers, but honestly, these have come in useful in my work role quite a lot of times. I'm a medical professional in my day job, and sometimes there are tight little fixings that you cannot twist and grab with your fingers. I've used these. These have saved the day quite a number of times. Obviously, it's a different form factor to the little manager. But if I did miss one thing on that, it would be a little pair of pliers. If they could figure that out, that would be brilliant. As for the rest of the tool, the Squirt PS4 is great. It's really good little tool. But it's not as good as this. This has got more features, more useful functions. Overall, this is a better tool for me.
Your mileage may vary.
The other little Victorinox 58mm keychain tools, like the Classic SD, the Rambler, they're great. The Classic and the Classic SD just has the mini blade, the flathead driver part, and the scissors. So on the Classic SD, you'd get these three. Which is great, which is fine. Oh, the knife blade opens the opposite end on Classic SD, so that can get in the way. This is much better design. And for the extra little bit of space, width, you get a wonderful Phillips driver and bottle opener and the pen. Those are well worth paying a little bit extra to upgrade to this, in my opinion. This has so much more utility in its compact frame than any of the other little gadgets I've bought over the years. I've been carrying these for 20 odd years easily. This one I've had for, God, 15 years, I don't know. It's brilliant. Oh, that leads me to the only other kind of wish, really. These replacement scales, they're really hard to find. The jelly ones, they get really, well, they all do. Let's have a look at this one. This one doesn't get used as much, but that's really scuffed up. And if you buy the classic SD, or indeed the 84mm or 91mm larger Swiss Army knives, you can get all kinds of replacement scales for them. These, really, really hard to find. The only place I've found worldwide that does them are a couple of shops in Germany, which I sort of managed to navigate their websites in German with the help of Google Translate. But yeah, really hard to get hold of. But yeah, I love this. It's a fantastic, absolutely essential EDC item. Everybody should have one of these clipped into their pocket at all times. Never leave home without it. At the very least, I obviously do carry other little gadgets and bigger knives and multi-tools at times, but this is the one item. It's possibly my all-time favourite Swiss Army knife. I don't think they get enough love, so I wanted to make this little video. Highly, highly recommended. Thank you very much. Take care. Be lucky.